Pirates tweeted out a video. They captured the moment. Then Hurdle announces.
The one all-star is Josh Harrison.
And the rest of the team congratulating Jay Hay. They found out yesterday.